wrestling. It is time now for the women's tag team action. And our first entrant from the Revolution, the Lady the Machine, is taken under his wing and probably a few other places as well to be the female wrestling machine. She's devious, she's dangerous, and she wants to be the queen of the Revolution. But tonight, she has to team up with her rival for that position. Dean will introduce you to Nikita.
Introducing first from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Nikita! And her partner.
Well, you talk about not being able to warm up to somebody if they were cremated together, Dean. We're going to see these two. They wouldn't even enter the ring together. They wouldn't even enter the arena together. Nikita awaits her partner, the gold-digging little tramp that manipulated Victoria clean out of the Revolution, only to find another cat trying to occupy her litter box. The damaged sidekick in the struggle for power in the Revolution. Let's see Jackie.
And her partner from Cleveland, Ohio, Jackie!
Well, I tell you, these two are going to have problems coexisting together. You better damn well believe that they will stab each other in the back at any given opportunity. But now, let's meet the opposition.
And the opponents.
What a pair we got in the ring, and I'm not trying to make a pun here, but I tell you, what a combination we're about to see.
You're just a stand-up kind of guy, aren't you?
I sure am. They've got no problems coexisting to these two. No reluctant teamwork on the part of these two at all. Jackie's Company of Two co-winner, Linda Miles, teaming tonight with the former WWE Women's Champion, Jazz. Probably the toughest woman in pro wrestling today. This team is the favorite in the Davis Arena tonight, both with the fans and to win this match, Dean.
Their opponents, introducing first from Cincinnati, Ohio, Linda Miles. And her partner from New Orleans, Louisiana, the WWE former women's champion, Jazz. And here's the referee.
Tremendous ovation for Linda Miles and Jazz here in Louisville tonight. And now Nikita daring Jackie to get back in the ring. They're both going to step in. We're going to see who's going to start this thing out. Ramsey said one in, one out. Look at Jackie. Did you see that? One in and one out. And Jackie looked like grease lightning to hit the apron first, Dean.
Right now, Linda Miles and Nikita getting ready to square up here. Keep an eye on this young Linda Miles, buddy. In my opinion, she's one of the new rising superstars in the making in this business. Worked real quick on Nikita. Shocked her, as a matter of fact. You can see it on her face, and she's cranking on that left arm.
Well, Linda Miles was the co-winner of Tough Enough 2 along with Jackie. And Linda certainly showed that she has the athletic potential to be a superstar in this sport. Jackie has not shown me anything other than she'll cheat without even thinking about it. Look at Linda Miles with the leapfrog. Leapfrog again. Nikita under now. Oh, big hip toss. Nikita over trying for the tag.
Wait a minute,
Jackie. Jackie's tied her boot. Nikita was trying to make the tag, and Jackie is tied her bootlace.
What's up? Jeez, come on, be prepared now. Right now, working on that headlock. Nikita trying to work her way out of it. Linda Miles showing her physical strength and cranking on that head. And, you know, Nikita didn't like it. She's trying to get a hold on the leg. She's trying to work whatever she can to get out of this.
Linda Miles, a standout college basketball player. Great athlete. Look at the size of those thighs. She has a good base. There's a tackle there. Nikita drops down. Nikita goes for the hip toss. Linda blocks it. Got the leverage. Arm drag. And now what? What the heck? Well, wait a minute. Nikita's over in the corner, but Jackie's screaming at Jazz. Jackie's screaming at Jazz, and she was not there in the corner to make the tag. And now Nikita once again has been left to the wolves by Jackie's short-arm tactics. But now look at Jackie. Jackie's screaming to get in now that she has no chance to. Linda says, do you want to see some Jazz? You talk about all that Jazz. Chicago's got nothing on New Orleans. Oh, double elbow, Linda and Jazz. Nikita struggling in the corner. No. Jackie's yelling at the fans. Jackie yelling at the fans. Her partner is in the corner at the feet of the toughest woman in this sport. And Jazz now has Nikita. Nikita with a reversal. Jazz into the ropes, ducks the clothesline. Jazz, drop kick right in the face.
Oh, is she yelling at
me? And now, wait a minute, Jackie has turned her back on Nikita, and he's yelling at the cameraman. Nikita sees her. Nikita's grabbed Jackie. Wait a minute. What? Oh! That's a hard way to come into the ring. Now these two partners are going at it. Oh, she slapped her right in the face. Nikita slaps Jackie. Linda and Jazz standing back watching. Now they're choking each other. Wait a minute. There's Jazz. There's Linda. They went for their shot. Yes.
Your winners, Linda Miles and Jazz.
Nikita saying, what the hell? Oh, Jackie's ticked off. But now Nikita sees Jackie. Jackie's running for it. Nikita's after her. And Jazz and Linda Miles remain in the ring. They are the winners, ladies and gentlemen. I'll tell you, it never ceases with the Revolution. Folks, we'll have an update on the breakup between Sean O'Hare and Bowling Services right after you see this.